Welcome to the AHA Show. The AHA Show is about connecting with other people. And I have had this problem as, you know, a young leader and a female and a short female. Even though I sound like I'm 5'8", I'm like 2 feet tall to a duck. And I feel like in what's happened with me in my career and with so many other women, I came up at a time where there wasn't a lot of female leaders. It just wasn't the norm. Absolutely, it's starting to become the norm. You're starting to see a lot more female brokers in the past 7, maybe even 10 years. It just wasn't that way early on. And I want to be a woman that supports other women because unfortunately, I've had women hurt me the most in my career. And that is what has taken me by surprise the most. I didn't understand that. I thought, if you're a woman, wouldn't you want to support me and build me up? And I saw that that actually wasn't the case. And I'm so tired of being taken by surprise by that. And I feel like it's high time that we stop that. Thank God you're not seeing that near as much as it was when I started off. But don't even tell me there's not a lot of young women that are getting into the business world today that don't experience that and don't feel that. I hope the AHA moment is showing that I have the most loveliest, gorgeous woman. Alex, too, is my co-host. She's the real deal. And to be so blessed and so fortunate to have another leader as a woman lift you up and support you. And as you're gonna see with a lot of the women that we have coming on to our interviews, they're all that way. I've also been tremendously blessed to be a part of something called the Woman Up Movement. And that started with CAR with Deborah Trapin and Sarah, which is the VP over at CAR. And they have made me a wave maker. And all I want to do is take this nationwide with them. And I want to go out through the real estate industry and help the Woman Up Movement. And I want to overcome this. I want to be a mentor to other leaders and other women that want to go up in the real estate industry. But the AHA Show, I really want it to touch everyone out there, not just women, men, everything. Look, I have some really tragic stories to share with you. I've been through a lot. And as we all have, I'm just happy, knock on wood, that I'm alive and that I'm here to share my story. And we don't know how long we have on this planet. And if you are one of those people that when you go into the doctor's office and you get that diagnosis, no matter what it may be, you gotta know how to remain for the rest of your days that you have on this planet. And if you're a spouse or you're a parent or you're a friend or you're whatever it may look like with somebody else that's been diagnosed, how can you be there for that person? How do you live your life? How do you rise like a phoenix? And how do you just become that lovely, caring, giving person? And that's what I can hope I can give back to the world.